Yes, well, latest book, this is my only book, and I'm, well, I have other books, but this is the only book I'm proud of, really, yeah. Yeah. Yes, it may be radical, but I think it's very important. The task of the faculty board, in my perception, is to keep the flag out of the faculty in cutting government expenditures or reducing the budget deficit. This is the most stupid thing to do. Research is part of your identity. You are married to your research, definitely. But if there is no organization, you cannot find out how things work, so you have to build it up. This punishment, because this austerity is basically a punishment, which leads to more and more verelendung, basically, they do not realize that this only creates more verelendung. Just call it honors and make it sensible. All these bare things, they have to be stopped by the faculty board. That was really very, very difficult. So the first generation was raised in a rather interesting way, let me put it that way. Well, the energy comes from the fact that I like to do research. That's a good question. I mean, we hadn't the faintest idea because we were all very young. We had very little experience. The atmosphere then was quite different than it's nowadays, and business were suspect, etc. So that was quite a different time. Okay, I'm Johan Muisken. I'm a professor of economics at this school. It's nowadays called the School of Business and Economics.